I was designed to be nothing, and I'm something.